barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much, we feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness, gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power. The power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power.
Had the dream to rap, over time perfect my craft. That way so when I look back, I can say I made a dad. I just wanna make you proud, though I have a family now. Someone, somewhere, and somehow, my feet will lift off the ground. All I do, chill on my stoop, what else I supposed to do? Yeah, I had a thriller too, but I wasn't such a fool. Get high, then you get busted, nah, can you be trusted? Out your mouth, must be running, word of art. In a function, never been a rat, not Mack. Ever had a need for that? Oh man, I'm thinking you have even heard your spine snap. What lies ahead, was it said? Just admit is what she said. We've looked and I get some head. The thirst she gets undressed. Afterwards she fills with dread. Never knew where this had led. Next up, of course, in the bed. Her husband beat to death. As I take my final breath, think if I let you impress. If not, I get some of the rest. It was real, all in my head. Memory breaking news, I bet know nothing better than the best. My kids looking like their mother, yes, they all love each other. Girls have an older brother to protect them from another. I go to work, 9 to 5, before I go, I kiss my wife. Yeah, say goodbye as I drive, hope I'm making a work on time. If I don't, I'll get fired, I'ma be forced to retire. Then who's left to inspire all the rest? They just be liars, there's no truth to what they say. They only wanna hate on gays, people just say it's a face. But yet they never go, always see these heads, shit, shut their trap. I'm sick of that, if that's a fact, they talking trash and pointing at the groups of us and stab our backs. If so, let me talk so. You would love my homo, bro. Know my heart, not made of stone. I don't condemn, only condone. As I take my final breath, think if I left you impressed. If not, I guess nonetheless, it was real, all in my head.
God is within man, not one man nor a group.